Our holy work continues, Lamp Bearer. Let Aureus's will be done.
So the exactors found, given that lamp was intended for me, and yet now, well.
Look at you, a dark crusader, a lamp bearer, and a revenant to boot. Aren't you the multifaceted one? Well, we tend to send Aureus.
That lamp you've got there is heresy, stranger. But then, seems it's getting harder to tell what is and what ain't nowadays. Ah, strange times. But in the end, there's right and there's wrong. And that never changing, I hope, for both ours.
That's it, isn't it? Oh, the lamp of immortality. And the genuine article. Not a useless empty vessel like the one I saw that witless fool bumbling around with. I've learned a little since coming to Mornstead about that lamp and the awful mission to which it's attached. I hope you recognize that frightful burden for what it is. In truth, what's been done to you is downright cruel.
Careful, if you're headed for Pilgrim's Perch, friend. The hallowed sentinels don't welcome everyone. Not even a faithful pilgrim who's crossed countless miles of land and sea to join them. All I wanted was to serve the divine judge cleric, but they deemed me unworthy and chased me off. What's a poor, rejected disciple to do now, I ask you?
Oh. Most blessed representatives of the Holy Church Cleric, my soul soars to see...
Hold your tongue, pilgrim. And on your feet, you are on sacred ground. And we are yet to see whether you are deserving of that honor.
I assure you, I have dedicated my life to the teachings of Judge Cleric. My faith in her and her divine works is boundless.
Pray it is, for our Immaculate Lady's light will lay bare the truth. And in radiance, there is judgment.
Yeah. divine Adir. Witness this offering I make to you.
Disappointed!
What they think, that by marrying such a minor noble, I'm putting my own happiness before the good of the royal line and the welfare of Mondstadt. But they don't see in her all of the things that I do. This kingdom is my home, and I will do everything I can to protect it, as I always have. As you did, Mother. But I refuse to accept that that requires forsaking the woman I love. Sophia only makes me a better man, a better king. And Mondstadt will be all the stronger with her at my side.
The cleric's welcome comes behind the edge of a sentinel's blade, more often than not in this place. Makes me curious how you're still breathing. I suppose dangling the promise of salvation from one hand and the threat of death from the other keeps a pilgrim obedient. On second look, you're not just another deluded lamb, are you? You know, not long ago, I saw a dark crusader carrying that same lamp. Now it's in your hands. Again, curious. I know they'd see you rejuvenate those obscene monuments preventing a deer's return. Don't. That's a threat. But also advice. A deer rewards the faithful.
Thank you.
There's salvation here if you want it. But you won't find it in the light of the sun or that lamp. There's salvation here if you...
Our holy work can let Aureus's will be done.
While the schism between the church, she and her did at least, but now it is to these. Use the umbral lamp and deliver salvation.
Until her embrace. Chosen bearer of the lamp, like you I serve. Until her embrace.
Rogar, at the Aureus' mercy, you serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk.
I'm Stoneman, a group of against a magnet we made of whatever the cost to us. That heretic, as are you.
In Radiance, judgment.
Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
Of course, Sumpy, my name, but far more than that, as proven by— That's right, who defied the only to be betrayed, so you'll— While and give me the lamp, no? It's sad and— I hope you cease my offers, after all, my offers, after all. What man?
I gave away most of what little I owned before I... But if you've got some traveling of your own to do, then here, take this. I know it doesn't look like much, but it's been a dependable companion to me. It's a harsh wind that blows in Mornstead, but a tree that doesn't bend breaks, I suppose.
While the beacon should, I would have you seek out and return as proof of the, for only in the stuff can we hope to turn them. This land is to offer. Also, they are already conflicted. While even the handling of such items is objectionable, all facets of this heterodoxy must be exposed. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk.
In Radiance, judgment.
Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
But if in doubt, you heed the captain. He's never much as he might think otherwise. But if in doubt, much as he might think otherwise.
Look at you, a dark crusader. A lamp, aren't you? Then we tend to step
an aureus snuff.
Anyway, you don't see the blood. We set ourselves. Best watch your step. Mornstead. Best watch your step. Mornstead is a land awash in blood.
Hello again, Deathless One. I'm glad you were able to free yourself from behind those bars. Perhaps it was the Golden Gallant who put you there. I couldn't see him by firelight. I wonder where he went. Witness the woe of living rock made flesh by the arrogance of gods. When I carry only thunder in my heart, I worry lightning will strike me twice. Will you bring news of this fallen one's kin?
Ah, my invitation reached you. Kindness, perhaps, for both of us.